my name is Sal Talarico. I'm the interim city manager for the city of Oberlin. And we're hoping that this new regulation will improve access for pedestrians and will also encourage folks to park the bicycles in the appropriate places.